police in South Bend also investigating an overnight shooting on the city's southeast side. It happened around 11:30 in the 700 block of East Broadway. That's where police say a father shot his son in the abdomen, then took off. The son's injuries are not believed to be life-threatening. This is a developing story, and we'll bring you the latest details as we learn more.